Hello. Welcome to Candles Are Us. Are you looking for some candles today? Okay. Well, I have some arranged here that I could show you if you'd like. Okay. So the first two are smaller size, and then there's three that are a bit of a larger size. Okay. So the first one I want to show you is this one here. This size. It's brown, and it's called Leaves. And I have a picture of some tree leaves there. Fall colored, yellow and orange, and that kind of color. Want to take a whiff? Mm-hmm. As you smell it, I will read you the description. This is called Leaves, and it's the essence of fall. You can pretend you're walking down a leaf-strewn path, enjoying the fresh autumn ambiance. The crackling under your feet, the only sound. The warm breeze blowing your hair back. What do you think? The other small size one I have for you is called Salted Caramel. Picture of caramel there. And it is a brown color, slightly lighter than the leaves one. Whiff. This one is salted caramel. Think of being in the kitchen, baking. The scent of the delicious goodies you're preparing wafting in the air, permeating the room with the sweet odor of burnt sugar, creamy chocolate, and of course, salted caramel. What do you think? Very true. Those were our two small sizes. Now we can move on to bigger sizes. First one is called Something Sweet, and it is a pink color. For size comparison, take a whiff. As you smell it, I will describe it. Something sweet. Have in mind a candy store full of colorful rows of sugary bonbons. Just lie and wait to be sampled. Sweetness bursting on your tongue. Soft and fluffy cotton candy with a twist of fruit. You smell the twist? What do you think of this one? The next one we have is called Warm Flannel Embrace. It is a green color. Greenish bluish. Take a whiff. Take a whiff. This is Warm Flannel Embrace. You're sitting on the couch in front of a roaring fire. The crackling, the only sound. Curled up in a cozy, soft flannel blanket. Being perfectly snuggled by the fabric, fern, sandalwood, and cardamom fill your senses. Do you smell the fern and the sandalwood and the cardamom? Mm-hmm. That's kind of like a pine scent as well. Like Christmas. What do you think? I believe that the pink one and the green one here are the same size for comparison. Then we have this one here, which is our largest size here. I'll show you for comparison here. This one is Blue Odyssey, and it is a blue color. Read you the description. This is Blue Odyssey. You're sitting on the beach, soaking up the rays of the sun, the wide, clear blue ocean before you, just waiting to be explored. Maybe deep sea diving. See all the rainbow colored fish and coral. But for now, just lay back on the sand. The waves gently lapping the shore. Blue Odyssey. Yeah, it's very refreshing. What do you think of this one? Yes, I think so too. So those were just some candles I could show you. Of course, the store is full of more of them if you want to take a browse and see what else you can find. If you have any questions, you can come back here. Or if you were interested in any of the ones that I showed you, then you can come back here and make your purchases. And I will be glad to help. Okay. Have fun looking around.